Good morning, children. Today we are going to study that, those. THAT, that. One thing and far from us. It means if the thing is one in counting and it is far from us, then we say that. Now, for example, you can see a ball here. How many ball? One ball, and ball is far from us. So we will say that is a ball. That is a ball. Now, those. 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 More than one and far from us. Now here it means if the things is more than one in counting and it is far from us, then we say those. Now for example, can you see some balls here? Let's count how many balls we are having here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 balls, right? And balls are far from us. So we will say those are balls. Those are balls. Now let's see some more example. Now here we can see a chair, right? And how many chair? One chair. One chair and far from us. So we will say that is a chair. Now down here, how many chairs? 1, 2. 2 chairs, and chairs are far from us. So we will say those are chairs. Now our next example. Here we can see a bird, right? A bird. Only one bird. And bird is far from us. So we will say that is a bird. Now down we can see 3 birds, right? 1, 2, 3 means more than one. 3 birds and far from us. So we will say those are birds. Our next example, here we see a pot, right? A pot. And how many pot? One pot. Pot is far from us. So we will say that is a pot. Now down, how many pots? 1, 2, 3. 3 pots means more than one, right? And pots are far from us. So we will say those are pots. Our last example. Now here we can see hat, right? Hat. How many hat? One hat. And hat is far from us. So we will say that is a hat. Now down here, how many hats? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 hats, right? How many hats? 6 hats means more than one, and hats are far from us. So we will say those are hats. Those are hats. Now children, please go through this video again and again and clear the concepts and do this exercise in your English notebook. Thank you children. Bye-bye. Please take care.